composed by Sergei Rachmaninov in 1915, and it is comprised of texts from the Russian Orthodox Vespers set to beautiful music. It is regarded by Rachmaninov himself as one of his greatest pieces. Many of us in class describe this piece as ethereal, majestic, and just pure beauty, and I hope we can all revel in these glorious harmonies together. There's been a lot happening in the world, and a major event has been the Russian invasion of the Ukraine. In many ways, it has highlighted the evil that can be present in our world, but we see the Ukrainians standing strong, and people all over the world coming together in support and working to help, showing that there is a lot of innate good in humankind. We wanted to dedicate this piece to those people and this cause.
Before Adam shared the translation, I just wanted to express that this community, as their service project for this concert, has decided to support the organization Palaces for People. Palaces for People was developed by some great friends of mine in Denver. They're a local organization that has leased underutilized hotels and palaces in Europe and are housing Ukraine refugees and will continue to do this work. If you feel so inclined or if you've been looking for a place to be able to share support, palacesforpeople.org. We would love for you to join us in supporting this organization. Thank you.
Bogoroditse, Devo, Radisya.
Rejoice, O Virgin Mother of God.
Blago Datnaya Maria.
Mary full of grace.
Gospod s tobou.
The Lord is with thee.
Благословена ти вижена.
Blessed art thou among women.
І благословен плод трева твоєго.
And blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Яко спаса зродила єсі душі наші.
For thou hast borne the Savior of our souls.